said you started bodybuilding when you were 31.
No,
2001.
I started 2001.
You were 31 then.
No. I was 19.
I was 13 years old. 2001.
2001.
It's 13 years ago. 44 now.
I started what? No, you're right. I started 1990.
So. Okay.
You have to correct me when I mean I'm sorry. Yeah, it was 1991, bro.
How much cardio do you do in season versus off season?
Before, you know, when I was younger, my first 10 years of coming as, you know, as a professional bodybuilder, and all my amateur days, I did zero cardio, no abs. Even now, I don't train abs. Until I got with my trainer, Joel Farrell, is when I started doing cardio, and then I only do 15 minutes right now. And then contest prep, only do 20 minutes a day.
When you were training for your first competition, what was your regimen most like? What was your focus on?
When I was training for that?
For your first competition, what was your regimen like? What was your main focus?
Somebody gave me a cookie cutter diet from the gym. You know, no one knew anything, not like they do now back then. So I ate for 4 weeks, I ate tuna and rice out of the can. And man, I ate tuna sick. I